Hey there guys, what's up? GamerNumber12KZ here, back with another video today, guys, and welcome back to Forza Horizon 4. This is episode 21. This is my second episode in a long time. And in this episode, and maybe in the next, we will be just doing big circuit races. And by big, I mean just normal circuit races, except like they have a huge number of laps, like 30 laps. And if you haven't seen the last episode, just go check that out. We did pretty much the same thing in the last episode. You know what? Let's do this in a different car. Let's start. Okay. The difference between that car and this car is significant, very significant. We are already in third place, and we're racing with hypercars. In the previous race, I set the theme to anything goes, and we were getting killed in that one. The heck, man? Crap. Okay. Bro, this car is awesome. It's way better than the McLaren P1. Okay. We should make sure to brake whenever we come around this turn. Okay. I might stay silent for the rest of the video because honestly, I want to focus on the racing. I mean, at this point, we're not even gonna get into first place, but we gotta make sure we get into second place or at least stay in third place like we are now. And that guy just passed us, and we're not even in third place anymore, so this is gonna suck. Crap. Come on, man. Oh, this guy went on the outside. Did his wing fall off? Shoot. Okay, come on, dude. Thank you. The guys in first and second place are like two turns ahead of us, so we can't really catch up to them. Need to pass this Ferrari. I mean, we can at least get into second place, because this guy's right here. And then we can try to get into first. We can attempt to get into first place. Okay, we're in second place now. Dude, this car looks like some sci-fi alien car. Yeah, we were gonna hit that. Didn't wanna risk the awesomeness of the Pagani Huayra BC. Okay, come on. Bro, that Senna is fast. Like, usually McLaren Sennas are slow compared to other hybrid cars, but the Senna behind us is gaining on us real quick. You know what's funny? In Forza, whenever you push, what the heck? Whenever you hit the brakes, you actually get a little bit closer to the car ahead of you. Or maybe not. I mean, that's what I feel like happens. Thank you. Come on, bro. You gotta be kidding me. My fingers are hurting real bad, okay. You gotta be kidding me. Wait, I'm in first place? What the heck? Guys, I was not even paying attention to what lap it was or what position I'm in. How am I in first place? I have no idea how I'm in first place. But that Veneno is catching up. Okay, final lap. And these guys started catching up to us. What a coincidence. Stupid Veyron. first place. Okay, let's see. Let's see how many credits we got. I didn't know that I'd win, but okay. 49,000 influence. Wait, what? Oh, crap.
Me and Rebecca have been talking. We know how much you love road racing, so we thought we'd set this special event up just for you. Welcome to the Goliath.
Let's go! We unlocked the Goliath circuit. Wait, it's here? Okay. The Goliath Road Racing Series. Guys, so, by the way, if you're wondering why there's so many stuff on this map compared to last time, episode 19, it's because I purchased something called the treasure map, which reveals the locations of every single thing you can do on this map. Barn finds, bonus boards, and I look forward to, all that, especially the barn finds. We need to find those and, you know, start racing with those old rusty cars, but okay. Okay, guys, I will see you next time. Bye.